Oh, I know why it's downloading so slow. PUBG is trying to do a 6 GB update right now. There we go. There we go. 10 minutes left. That's a lot better.
Are you getting the stream set up, Austin?
Hang on. What'd you say?
What was that? Yeah, you're I can't watch it all. My game will get too laggy.
You're lagging? I mean, you're lagging. You're live right now? Meh.
Playing with my pile right now.
That is mint, dude. Quality mintness at its finest. What y'all do with the order?
Where you left it?
Where I left it, no.
Whoever was running the yard last left it.
I was, Kelton.
I don't know who was doing who, or who was doing the wash, but same squad as last time, so.
Who's loading?
Hey, Riley.
Who? Is that Dan?
Yeah, that's me.
That's Dan loading. Still can't grab nothing, though.
Brand new Hitachi.
Hitachi. Wait, Austin, I got an idea for you. Why don't you just pull up, let him hook up the pup, and then you pull up to the top landing and turn around and come back down? Instead of having to keep backing up and stuff.
This grapple doesn't tilt very far back. Curls in nice, doesn't curl up very much, though.
The morning to a kid named Riley.
Entire stream is probably just gonna be me loading the trailer.
Hey Otto, how you doing, buddy?
Austin, did you hear my suggestion earlier? Oh, he muted his mic again.
sounds good. I just log glitch over to the grapple. Gotta make the trailer look good for this game.
Alright, so we just swapped this engine. No one cares, I just swapped the engine.
Do you want more in that first one? Yeah, I think so.
One minute left.
I'm literally just gonna ask you when you're gonna get in the server.
Was you really?
Yeah.
58 seconds. Then I have to change over to my sim setup. It's going to be a minute, but...
I don't think we have enough logs here to fill up the entire trailer.
Three seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second. Oh, it's done. Alright, boys, let me mute my. Oh, hang on. Or mute my mic.
And I'll probably have the entire trailer filled up by now.
I'm gonna come plow some people. Oh, well.
That one log's just gonna have to stay right back. No, that's gonna hurt where it was. Can you back it up a little bit?
Austin, you guys do multiplayer?
Alright boys, let's do some logging. Are y'all ready for this?
Sure.
Crappy mods.
Great enthusiasm.
Just found a Chinese log, knock off the marks.
Someone must have pulled something around somewhere. Oh no.
Might actually be able to fill up this entire soup with these logs.
Hello?
Who this?
Hello? I can't hear anybody.
Austin, is this the same Randy? Randy that is the one that I like the one that ate these better. Okay.
Oh, there's everybody. I can hear people now. Y'all hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, yeah, there we go. I had my thing muted the whole time and didn't even know it.
How much is in the pile? That's cool.
What mod am I missing now? The F-350 door. Must have never.
Just a second. Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, take your forward.
I'm a young service, so I'm probably going to go further a bunch. I don't suck anymore, I'll smash the first.
Yeah, just it has that issue that you were talking about, that it squeezes too tight or whatever. So I kind of figured out where I can close on each log before it starts to glitch all out.
Yeah, 126 megabyte. True. Wow.
Dang it, I just did it.
That would be me and Dan, Mike.
No, that's custom built. Yeah.
Well, I saw with Barco or something. Jen, you should be jealous. I have contacts with all the popular ones. It's a fixed head wheel processor.
I hate those three-wheeled feller bunches. Those things look so weird.
Three wheels?
Yeah, they have two driving wheels in the front, and
then they have
a dolly wheel in the back.
Oh, the
bell center.
Ones?
I'm not sure.
I think those are the hydro axles.
Actually made it through this entire pile. The stream's not over yet, surprising.
You know, I could pile locks with like a power plant.
nice to have another grapple pole load of little twig things. The trailer on.
Get ready to be yelled at.
Alright, I'm coming in, boys.
I'll come in as well.
Is that a threat?
Yes, it's a threat to your national security. I made a redneck engineering winch assist. That actually works.
Hold up. We're talking about redneck engineering now. That's my YouTube channel.
What do you do?
Hmm?
Do you attach dildos to joysticks or something?
What do you say?
Do you attach dildos to joysticks or something? Is that redneck engineering for you?
This 12-year-old is trying to roast me. All I have to say is just listen to yourself. You're not even voice cracking yet.
Oh, question. Austin, what the hell is with the menu on the processor? Pretty cool.
Alright, boys, let me tab into my D6.
Got bunchers? What's the bunchers?
Waiting here patiently for you, Randy.
Oh, I'm here, don't worry.
Where the buncher at?
Yes. There's my little boy, little girl.
Oh, I can't pick up these stupid little things.
Oh, there she is.
There we go.
Oh, this thing is so accurate.
Don't need to use your case hotline anymore.
Yeah, I don't need to use my case hotline until this thing gets down the mountain.
I can hook that up to Witch Assist. Because I have like a heavier version of like what's his face.
I got one more, Austin.
Oh man, my ping right now.
No, I'm there you go, you're all good now.
I pulled the lawns up there.
That's literally just my job, it's just a plow thing.
Should have leveled Yarder horn so I could beat it. I'm it up.
Jeez. Just hold those logs for a sec. Let me spin that one around so it's facing downhill.
Here, I can hit it. I got it. Okay, or you got it.
I'll release the rope so you guys can pull it wherever.
I'm gonna plow the snow and lightning.
We need someone in a processor.
Here. I'll be in the processor for now.
We got a lot of
shit. Oh my god. You just control B'd that at the wrong time. What is up with the server lag, dude?
Yeah, it's because of all those trees down there.
I'm gonna yard them up. Yarder.
Yeah, like, I can't even move right now. Just pick a yarder up. Pick it up right now.
Picking up the speed.
Just wait, holy crap.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
No, I'm not lagging right now. He's just bringing up a whole bunch of tangled trees.
Oh, yeah, that too. Alright, what are we cutting these two sticks?
You can grab the top.
Drop them right there where you have them in that little dip thing there.
Kind of is gonna get stuck in your calves.
Wait, boys, are we cutting these to six?
Yep.
Alright. All I needed to know.
I guess they're in like a pile like how I had them before.
Yeah. That'd be that hard.
I could get down. I'd go down here with the button top and grab the trees and bring them up to you.
Don't go down there with the button top.
There's a little road where you had that dozer park that would be pretty good if we cleared the trees out of there.
Yeah.
If I had a road builder, I would pass out a tree down the power plant.
Yeah, I love road builders. They're my favorite.
Is that a nice enough set for you, Dan?
Oh yeah, I got the fixed wrist position.
Yeah, I can do that. I can clean anything up, too, while I'm waiting for Austin.
I'm gonna just park this thing for now so we can get all this cleared out.
I'll pull all these logs over
here. Do you want me to... Yeah, that's what we're working on right now.
Yeah. Yo, Dan, I wonder if we have an IMT up here on top of the hill, if we can winch down and pull them trees up.
Well, we can just do that with the yarder.
Oh, really?
I have an edited version of the Johnny's Yarder, which has a fast winch band. The only requirement is a tractor. It's an engine. And some other crafts.
We need like a tree planted and we can cut it down and we can use that to rest the logs against that you bring up. Just have them sticking down the hill, but rest it up against there so they don't slide back down the hill.
I'm screaming for those D-Boomers. I have a lot of those around. Not stupid ones, I'm not on the stupid trail. I'll choose a hotkey for like my yard.
There goes that tree down the hill.
It's that freaking FDR yarder to making me lag.
Yeah, it must be. Also, there's a whole bunch of trees down at the bottom of the hill. When I walked up that one dangle processor, I took a shortcut through there, and yeah, I was miles an hour the whole way.
That's never hurt me before. It's every time that yarder carrier comes by.
Drop the trees right there.
Okay. Put it down right now. You want me to process them? I can just bring the logs to you.
We need like a little dump trailer to put all these ends in.
Yeah, see, now I'm not lagging at all. Since y'all got
all
the water.
Like, wood cage thing. It's like, yeah. From the back of the truck.
I'm getting your dangle and see what these controls are.
I'm such against dangles. I mean, I could use this thing. I'm gonna use this, like, I'm gonna use a fixed head, like, to pull logs up the hill.
Okay, your controls are the same that I got.
What? Yeah, nobody steal my Hitachi or I'll beat you.
I want a Hitachi as well. I'm more of a cat guy. I mean, I'm
a Hitachi. My life,
watch
out. I'm coming to...
Pull them
process.
Yeah, I'll have to borrow it for a little bit, Dan, so I can pull them up the hill.
No.
You got a button use top over there.
Use the medill.
Yeah.
This is a reserved machine for Dan and Austin. Still here for me.
I don't know what the server is. It's so loud. Jeez.
What the heck is going on over
here? Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna pack this up.
You totally buried that floor.
Let me just close this. Close that.
Bit lower. Oh, damn. Reduce the interior, the cab. Oh. You're getting stuck. Shot my head off. Suit. The other landing you guys got over here with Tiger Cat. Let's cut this map like boom, it's crazy. Jesus. How did this stupid button top get over? Really, I like about this thing is the grapple. It's like the most cheaty grapple. I think you know what can be maybe causing lag a little bit? The beacon that's on D6 and the lights are on, so that's causing lag.
That's not the reason. I can tell you that now.
I'm just gonna go remove something.
This
Great West equipment
demo. Lag is incredible.
Is that good? Yeah, I'm back in the Hitachi. I pulled up the crane at the mill. Yeah, I'm getting lag right now. Is somebody using the yarder?
No, no one's using the yarder.
Wait, is it working fine? Is it laggy?
It's super laggy.
Yeah,
right
it's
now,
laggy right now.
I should get rid of all these trees, I think. Also, maybe it's the seasons causes lag. It adds more lag.
You want me to straighten out your tree, Randy?
I think I can spin it around.
It's gonna whip out a lot, though.
Yeah. I feel a lot. Yeah, go ahead if you want to. There you go, that's good. Right there. Perfect.
Here, can you hand me the trees?
Yeah, I can. I just need a
meal. Oh, God. Quit! You just caused my power to go everywhere.
Go ahead and grab it from there, I guess.
Let me get
you
on the other
like
side.
A self-leveling shovel. Other side?
Put it on the other side of me. Put it on this side over here.
Serious? This is why I need a self-leveling shovel or some kind of rope. This is why Andrew doesn't like you.
Now you just... Did you just make him leave? Good. He won't be quiet.
Did you kick him from the server?
Good. He just
get
annoyed. Yo, can we draw something? Can we get rid of the yarder and see what that does? Are you sold it? Oh, see, now I'm fine.
Yeah, it's so much better. Smooth.
Oh my god, that's so smooth. Jeez. I think I'm just gonna take a freaking plunger down there. Then we can just winch him.
Can you hop down? Can you go get in that button top and hand me trees and I'll try and make a pile here?
Yeah, I do that.
Put them on the, I guess your right side of my machine. Put them on the cab side.
Alright. I would if you knew how to pick up trees. Zoom out here so I can see what I'm doing. Alright, let me know when you got that one.
Yeah, got it.
Got it.
Cool, it stayed. This is a really nicely baked Hitachi. Holy crap. With my shaders on too, it's really nice.
Are you ready?
Yep.
You might want to move that one back. Or no, never mind.
Yeah, I want
here.
The big ends.
You're pushing me. Right, there you go.
Okay, got it.
Alright. Get off of me. There you go.
Austin, can you run? Oh shit, I lost a tree. I got it, still don't worry.
Should be in there in a couple minutes.
Alright, hold up. I keep having to switch camera perspectives. That one. I don't know if that one's far enough for you.
Yeah, I'm still working on this other one.
All good.
This is gonna piss me off.
Okay, ready for it?
Oh.
Saying I don't have this mod when I have it.
What mod is it?
Oh, I have it. Just glitch out of my grapple.
Hang on. Lost it, hang on. What mod is it?
Here, let me grab it below your grapple.
Yeah, I just about to say that. Can you even grab it? Here, hang on, I can
spin my tracks around so I can control myself properly.
There you go. I got it up there. You let me know when I let go. Alright, I'm letting go.
Nope, never mind. Don't have it. Game. Lagged.
Yeah, I'm on lag too.
Got it now.
Nope.
Just glitched out of my grapple. Jeez.
I saw that too.
Wonder if a tree would fly that far in real life.
about it. There's only one way to find out, though.
Do it in real life.
Hey, Austin. Get a tree and then just grab it so hard that it flings out of the grapple and tell me what it does. Alright, hang on. I changed camera angles. My claw just met your claw.
Oh, you're pulling me down. Well, just hold it there.
Alright. I'm coming in.
Hey, got it.
Very good.
I need a heel loader.
Yeah.
The dangle grapple.
I jumped or whipped around.
Something you would do, Matt. What?
Cairo.
Yo.
Your mic's like really loud. You might have to turn push to talk on. How long is this gonna sink?
Whenever it starts synchronizing data with other players, my shaders mod kicks in twice as hard because it's only on half effect.
Uh huh.
Normally, when I'm on servers.
Mm-hmm. Good God.
Is that any better?
Yeah,
it's only
loud
when you talk, just the background noise.
Yeah, like other people talking is insane.
Yeah. Better than for you guys.
And you're insanely loud too.
Couldn't be. I turned everything down.
Randy, could you come process these logs before we mess up these three?
Yeah. We've only gotten three up here.
Yeah, I know, right?
Alright, yeah.
Just so we don't lose all our progress.
Yeah, that's all good.
Here, I'll hold two while you process that one.
Let me go in cab because it's so much easier.
Yep. It's how it is in real life.
Yeah.
If you're going for that 100% realistic factor.
Yeah. Now, 100% realistic factors with Oculus Rift.
Yeah, I guess.
Or HTC Vive. Whatever you choose. I hope you're still holding them. Yeah, I was about to say, I hope you're still holding them things.
Yep, holding them like a newborn baby. What happened to Austin?
Oh no. Well, game lag there. Oh, got some more game lag. Look at that nice, neat pile, Dan.
It's beautiful.
Alright.
I hate to load it now.
I'm very
OCD. Grab the top one.
I'm very OCD about my piles. You're still grabbing it. Hold up. I'm go back. It's just so much easier to grab these logs in here.
Thank you. Okay, let me grab this log and pull it over.
Wait, which one are you grabbing?
Here, let me push one towards you.
Yeah, just push one towards me.
My depth perception is off in the cab here.
Yeah, mine is too.
It's really good in the button top that I edited. It's perfect.
Alright,
take this one out.
Alright.
I'll hold it still for you.
Alright, let go of it.
Move your wheels.
Yeah.
There you go.
Alright, now let go of it.
Here, let me get your spare piece here.
Now wiggle. Got it. Now just click over here.
There we go. Now it's. That
is Austin. Mm-hmm. Wanna read this pickup, Austin?
Just grab it from my grapple, I'll let go of it once you are starting to cut it.
I just gotta get down on it first. Alright, you can let go of it.
Oh, you bought one of those.
Don't hit. Dan, you got
one.
Dan, Austin has one that you're going to spin around for me.
Grab that if you would, Dan.
Look at it. Can you swing around so I can get closer to the butt end of the tree? So I can spin it around and have the small end sticking out on the side of the hill. Okay, here you go. My grapple glitched out. Hold it for a second.
Bye,
Austin.
Push him, Massey.
Yep, good. Oh, I just lost it. No! No! Okay, I guess I'm gonna go now. Leave you guys with this mess.
No, you ain't either.
I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Yeah, you're lying. Rip, you're not either. Why are you going to bed so early? I ain't got school tomorrow. Rip.
Oh, but I'll get it for you. I'm throwing that one over there. It's not worth screwing with it.
Yeah. Oh god. What's so Austin doing on here?
I don't know, you gotta log there to process though.
Oh, just kidding. Yeah, you don't mess up my pop. I might have to kill you.
I put your log up here to process.
Oh.
Right there.
Mess up my pop, kill somebody. Anyway, I gotta do something before I process that log there. Bro, the lag is back for some reason.
Mm-hmm.
In my
okay.
Yes. All right. Let's see. I'll be
good. God damn. Damn. It's quite a bit of logs down there.
Yeah, me and Kelton came in today. I'm coming. Massey, what are you good for right now, buddy?
Watch the balls and behavior.